If your dishwasher is stuck on a blinking clean light and you can't get it to do anything, I even flipped the breaker on mine. It wouldn't work at all. It didn't do nothing. Turned it back on. It's still blinking clean. You want to press the high temperature and whatever dry you have over and over until all the lights blink, and then that fixes it. It resets it. See? That resets it. Then it's good to go. Just press cancel. Cancel. No more green light blinking.